In the upcoming videos, we are going to talk about a lot of interesting topics. It's going to be organizational life cycle or organizational transformations. And we'll start with birth, growth, decline, and death. So in this video, I would like to give you a brief overview of what's awaiting for us. So as you can see, I have drawn this simple graph of organizational transformations or organizational life cycle, you can call it. Basically, there is a time on the horizontal axis and there is the organizational effectiveness or level of performance on the vertical axis. So any organization is going to start right over here. And in the series of first three videos, we are going to essentially talk about the organizational birth, where there will be some nice population ecology model, then some survival strategies. Of course, after the organization is born, we are going to talk about some organizational growth, as any organization would, of course, like to reach the top. And once we are there on the top of this, our organizational transformation model, we will just touch the topic of effectiveness and profitability and see from the organizational theory perspective, how do researchers view a profitable and effective company. So that's gonna be just one video. And then of course, we are going to go down. So we will go to organizational decline. And finally, we will talk about the organizational death. And if I can recommend you from the upcoming videos, definitely check out the Greiner's model of organizational growth, which is very nice and interesting, and then Weitzel and Jonsson's model for organizational decline. So I hope you are gonna enjoy this series of videos.